North Korea is warning of nuclear war amid rising tensions with the U.S. A commentary Sunday, North Korea's main state-run newspaper claims the U.S. has 1,000 nuclear weapons in South Korea. Another commentary in state-run media says the North is completely within the range of U.S. nuclear attack and that the Korean Peninsula is becoming an area where the chances of a nuclear war are the highest in the world. A spokesman at the U.S. military command in Seoul calls the accusation baseless, saying Washington has no nuclear bombs in South Korea.